You're
looking good, ladies. I love it.
Hello guys, welcome back to Sister Noyes Corner. Guys, this is the day the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hey, today is a big day. Actually, it started yesterday. We have this wedding to attend. See me dressed. So join me. Let's go. I hope you're having an amazing day. Hope you're keeping it positive. Guys, we want to talk to you about the power of the tongue. There is power in words that you speak. So be mindful of what you say. Even if you're commenting on somebody's video, be mindful. Use your mouth to bless. So today we're going to bless this marriage. Guys, it's promised to be a great marriage. It's promised to be on us someday. Yesterday we had the traditional wedding. I'll put the clip so you see it's all week Friday, Saturday activity. But we thank God. This is still the season of Thanksgiving. We're still grateful for these children getting married, even here in America. So God, we bless you today. Join me, guys. Let's go to this wedding. I hope I'm looking good. Yep. Please keep it positive. When you comment on somebody's video, keep it positive. Huh? Guard your heart. Guard your mind. Speak good of stuff. It doesn't pay to fight all the time. To fight with your word. It does not pay. Nobody's interested. Okay. Let's see. Our scriptural reference in this video is Ephesians 4:29. You just want to dwell on talking the right talk, speaking the right word. Speak the right word with your mind. Ephesians 4:29 reads, let's go to the scripture. Do not let any unwholesome talk come out of your mouths, but only what is helpful for building other people up according to their needs, that it may benefit those who listen. When you speak, it benefits the people that listen. It builds them up. It helps with their need. You talk to help somebody. You don't talk to pull somebody down. You talk the right thing, the right talk. You speak the right word in people's life. You commenting on this video, you comment the right thing. Keep it positive, everyone. Keep it positive. Our mouth has to be guarded. Our hearts will be guarded and our mouths will be guarded so that when we speak godly things so that others, you know, we benefit from what we are saying. So I encourage you to bridle your tongue, bridle your mouth, the Bible said. I encourage you to think before you talk. Think before you talk, okay? So just go to somebody's comment and be spilling evil. All the time, your life is full of fighting, fighting, fighting. Guys, it's not fight all the time. Enjoy life. Hey, so join me. Let's go to this wedding. I will show you clips from yesterday and today. And we are so thankful for these kids getting married. That's what we're praying for, to form their own families so that there will be continuity of life and procreation of life. And God will take all the glory. Let's go.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant our peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
With your spirit.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
For the mother and son dance. I told you this is gonna be speedy. This is gonna be speedy. You guys gotta keep up. Keep up. DJ, we gotta give it to them one more time. Please, Miss Jacqueline Weathers and her amazing son, Dr. David.
We thank you for bringing us together to support and encourage our newlyweds. We humbly ask you to bless the food we shall eat today.
Amen.
Bless the forest. May this food nourish us every step of the way. May our newlyweds always live in peace. May we be strengthened to always be by you here on earth as we march on to meet you in your heavenly kingdom. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Oh, thank you.
Food was good. But it's so you bought food. We bought food. No rice, no dollar of rice.
Time.
The bed part. Yeah. Oh, Poochie.
I'm going to the back of the line.
Yeah. I'm going to go.